turns her when the weather gets damp.
Correct again.
You have to go talk Big Show out of conquering the world.
Let's find some
new first feature before they begin.
Congratulations!
Someone is sabotaging Spacey's rockets. We lost more, Vice President. And there's only one man for the job.
Jetson?
I wouldn't use Jetson if Spacey's rockets were going bankrupt.
He is expendable.
Perfect.
Jetson!
You! Here! Now!
Come along, Furlings.
Ready, boys?
These characters roll when the snorks start swimming faster, and they make you laugh and keep from turning blue. Roxy, Banana, Hank, and Pam have some super duper crunch. They make you laugh and keep from turning blue.
The amazing, the stupendous.
Did you like this movie?
Yes! Thank you!
Vice President Jetson?
Vice President?
You'll want an early start.
I needed to use the worst insult I could think of.
Cats.
Charlie, personally, I still don't know why cats are so bad.
Well, because cats are, you know, different than us.
And what's wrong with being different than us?
That means you're weird. Yeah.
Baby, you're my ticket to fame and fortune.
Down, down, down. You almost flattened me like a tortilla.
Perdón.
Shackelford? Did we do okay?
Okay? Yes, you did okay. We all did okay, but okay is not enough. Okay to...
Yummy yummies, here we come. Nothing can stop us now.
Ah, Dr. J. Sweetface Applecheek at your service, dear lady.
Pristine Fig, Doctor. Miss Pristine Fig.
Naturally.
I got a bunny there.
How many are there?
I saw a bunny there.
Sylvester and Tweety.
Human robot partner.
Together, they're the funniest team you've ever seen. Then the Sweat Hogs introduce Mr. T and Tina, a wild and wacky comedy. It's an hour of fun tonight, beginning at 8, 7 Central and Mountain. See Bigfoot, That Girl, Mohawk.